People who came here, they are in charge of the examination, not the classes. So we were talking to them and we told them we don't want any online classes, we don't want any offline classes, and we don't want exams right now. So these guys told us, they took our name, we're gonna have a meeting tomorrow. So we told them we cannot come to the meeting because we have exams. So tomorrow's exam is cancelled, but hello? Tomorrow we have offline classes. Tomorrow morning we'll go to the office. We'll have the meeting and by evening we'll tell you the final notice and you'll receive the final mail. Okay. So for now, tomorrow we don't have any exam, but tomorrow we have offline classes.
Okay.
That's it.